Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. In 2016, a 70 meters long steel-truss pedestrian bridge has collapsed. We have simulated what happened. The bridge had an unusual design, with the center of gravity lying outside of its own footprint. Increasing temperatures induced internal stresses that couldn't be compensated by the bearings. As a result, the bolts of the bearings holding the bridge in place have been sheared off. Without any further restraint to the uplift load, the bridge had to topple and collapse.